one of the players were actually a much bigger favorite than I would have expected. Out Ginting and Christy and the Indonesian men's singles performance. And going through the results, he had 1.5 months before he had to be in Finland for the Sudirman Cup. Of your biggest dream, but you've really, really done well. You've medaled. And then and being made to play really, really quickly afterwards is a tough. Just see that since the Olympics, they've almost played. In the long run, there's been so much beat. He's got the attack. He's got the fine touch at the net. 2017. But if you look at his... Oi, lucky net court. Can't. It's gone long. The first game. Just the ball. Good play. Good defense. It's amazing. Oi, and spin it. Oi, this is... Needs a win here more than Ginting does, and what I mentioned in the in cold playing conditions, slow playing conditions, Indonesia 500 has played well in the World Tour Finals as well. Ginting was the runner-up in 2019. Good shot. Just a tiny bit short. Oh. Beautiful play by Shrika. Oi. Good shot. Fantastic shot. Exactly the right. When you have a day where you have the touch, you've got to make the most of it. Tomorrow's final is Anto and Kusumavati defeated the second seeds. Making shot. There again. Brilliant. Good save. Against Jonathan Christie in the final. Only Thomas Kopp. Ginting almost in exhibition style here in the second game. Wow. Four. Out of the game, he's not as strong as Ginting is, so he doesn't survive as many of Ginting's attacks. He's in his second final.